secret knock.
That's the one. What's going on, man?
I need to move this into your room. Tonight is the big night, and if all goes according to plan, consider this move permanent.
Lawrence of Arabia?
Yeah, in a moment of weakness, I bought the entire EFI, the Erotic Film Institute's top 100. Enjoy.
Where did it all go wrong? You have a serious masturbation problem.
Well, it's better than taking my sexual frustrations out on a parade of one-night skanks I'll never see again.
True.
Good morning.
Hey,
good morning.
No, come here. Ooh. This is Dusty. Dusty's my roommate slash cousin.
But not technically blood related. Our parents used to be best friends until his mom walked out.
Slash, fuckhead, for bringing up bad family shit at inappropriate times.
It's nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Fucking family. What's the plan for tonight? You gonna bring this girl back here, pop open a bottle of chloroform, insert tab A into slot B, repeat as necessary?
No. Tonight is the night I tell her how I feel. Tank, this girl is my soulmate. It's time she knew that.
Not if you want to fuck her. You, what is the nicest thing I've said to you since I met you?
You complimented me on my technique.
Look, I'm not you, okay? I'm not gonna manipulate her. I'm not gonna con her. I'm just gonna be myself.
Nope. Yourself is a repressed head case that beats more meat than Rocky Balboa. So by hiding your porn, taking her to high-end joints that you hate, training for a motherfucking marathon, you're not showing her the real you. You're showing her a highlight real you. Thus, in fact, you're conning her.
You don't get it. You don't get it. I love her. Alexis. Alexis is my angel. You get it, right?
We don't get it. We don't.
Anyway, we can skip this call me scenario.
I'm already late.
Great.
I want to know. Dude, you canceled Spice.
It's like $21 a month.
Someone had a rough night.
Huh. I'm Mr. Right. Just not Mr. Right now. I mean, what does that even mean? I told her I loved her.
Oh, no.
What?
Mm-mm.
I went in early. No, I know. I went in a little early, but she... Thanks for your support. Sweet.
Dusty. Look. This too shall pass, all right? But that journey begins with self-exploration. And I'm holding the map, Dusty. Hey. Kid. Got your bait crate. You know how much you love your bait crate. I'm like comfort food for your penis.
What do I do?
Okay. What do you do? Okay. Let's look at the options. Stalk her, you know, but you're never gonna be with her. You could love her from a distance. Never have a family, but you could love her kids from a distance, I guess. Traditionally murder-suicide, but that's trending upward.
Or I could just hire you.
No.
Why not?
I don't fuck with family.
Well, technically, we're not blood related, right?
Go to bed, Dust. You're serious, okay? I'll get serious. If I do this. If I do this, I'm gonna make it the finest tanking of my career. My bloody fucking masterpiece. Dusty, she's gonna lose her shit like a shit collector with amnesia. I'm talking about a Turkish twist, epic mind fuck. Of a tanking, okay? Her brain is gonna be rocking back and forth in the shower for like 3 weeks. Okay? I'm talking about demonic fucking tank. I'm gonna be flying up into the sky. She's gonna cry tears that form call Dusty on the ground. Yes? Am I doing it? Tell me I'm doing it.
Okay, that was weird. And I'm not sure that. Listen, rain check, maybe though. Wow. Can't believe I almost resorted to emotional terrorism. Sorry. You're sweet. Next time, with the next one, maybe.
Thank you. I'm here.
A little crazy. Sweet. Crazy, mostly. Don't say a word.